In Guadalajara, the Jalisco Stadium, Brazil defeat Romania 3-2. At the 90th minute, Pele scored first. Then, Jairzinho 3 minutes later. Fulorea Dumitrache scored for their European team. 2-1 in favor of Brazil. In the second half, another time, Pele. 67th minute. And Emerick Dabrowski scored the second one for Romania. At the end, Brazil defeated Romania 3-2.